I'm here, I've got my license key. I go over to plugins. I go add to that plugin. Here after installing it. And it's saying that it triggered the failure. So I just want to know if I'm doing something wrong. I can't see anywhere to add in what I need to. Maybe I need to add it into the content, but I was assuming there'd be an easy way of doing it. Cool.